is to become a human yourself.
Can you do that?
My dear sweet child, that's what I do. It's what I live for, to help unfortunate merfolk like yourself. Souls with no one else to turn to. I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made a switch. 2 years. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And here lately, please don't laugh, I use it on behalf of the miserable, lonely, and depressed. One longs to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl, and do I help them? Yes, indeed. Those poor unfortunate souls, so sad, so true. They come flocking to my corporate prize, bills as the fees, and I help them. Yes, I do. Now it's happened once or twice. Someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to break up across the goals. Yes, I've had the odd complaint, but on the whole, I've been a saint to those poor, unfortunate souls. Have we got a deal?
If I become human, I'll never be with my father or sisters again.
But you'll have your man. Life's full of tough choices. Is one more thing. We haven't discussed the subject of payment.
But I don't have.
I'm not asking much. Just a token, really, a trifle. What I want from you is your voice.
But without my voice, how can I?
You'll have your looks, your pretty face, and don't underestimate the importance of a body language. Ah, the men up there don't like a lot of glamour. For ladies not to say a word, and after all, dear, what is idle prattle for? Come on, they're not all that impressed with conversation. True gentlemen avoid it when they can, but they don't intrude and fawn on a lady who's withdrawn. It's she who holds her tongue who gets a man. My sweet, you've got to pay the toll. Take